Your safety card is in your seat area. It describes the emergency equipment and procedures on board. Please study it carefully. The emergency exits are two doors at the front of the cabin and two doors at the rear. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. If you are instructed to leave the aircraft urgently, the emergency floor guidance system will guide you to the nearest exit. You must leave all your belongings behind. Seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and unfastened like this. Your life jacket is under your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pass it over your head. Cross the tapes at the back and tie underneath the jacket in a double knot. Do not inflate until you are outside the aircraft. The jacket is inflated by pulling. We also carry children's flotation equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down, and hand luggage is placed under the seat in front of you. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. May we wish you a pleasant flight.